We are starting a next video in which we are telling about the elements of directing. So supervision is already taught in the before this video. In this video we are studying about the second element of directing, that is motivation. Motivation is nothing. Motivation change or influence the behavior of the workers in the organization. That is motivation. So the motivation can be defined as stimulating, inspiring and inducing the employees to perform to the best capacity. Motivation is a psychological term which means it can be performed by employees in the organization. So motivation is a process of making subordinates to act as desired manner to achieve organizational goal. So there are several features or terms. There are some terms which are used in few interrelated terms which are used in motivation. So the first is motivation. Motivation arises out of the need of the individual. Second is motivation. It is a process of inducing people to perform to their best ability to accomplish the goal. And the next, third is motivator. Motivator is a person who influences the behavior of the subordinates in the organization. So he includes the incentives or techniques used to motivate the person in an organization. After that, there are several features in the motivation. The first is motivation is a psychological phenomena. Yes, it is right, because the motivation is nothing. It is only the psychological phenomena in which the senior influence the behavior of the subordinates to work in the best and the efficient manner in the organization to achieve the organizational goal. The next is motivation proceeds goal directing behavior. Motivation produces goal oriented behavior, because while we are motivating the people and people are motivated, so they work their best efforts to achieve the organizational goal. Motivation inducing people to behave in such a manner so that they can achieve their goal. Motivated person need no supervision or directing. He is always work in desired manner what the seniors can be give the decision to perform the task. And the next, third is motivation can be positive as well as the negative. Motivating is a psychological phenomena, so it's work positive or negative, because one, there are number of workers inside the organization. One may be motivated with the thing but other not, so the same motivation cannot be implemented to all the employees inside the organization. The motivated employee measures as various motivators. Some motivators are positive and some are negative. The next is motivation is a complex process. Motivation is a typical process because all the same motivation cannot influencing the behavior of all the workers inside the organization. Motivation is a complex and difficult task. In order to motivate people, a manager must understand various types of human needs. Human needs are mental feelings which can be measured, which cannot be easily measured and accurately. The next is motivation is a dynamic and continuous process. So while the employees are needs are finished, so they are motivated not for the same way as earlier. So senior may regularly read the behavior and the mind of their employees to get the best motivators for the employees to get the good result inside the organization. So motivation is a dynamic and a continuous process. So in this, human beings are ever changing because their attitude is changed day by day, place to place, time to time. Human needs are unlimited and go on changing day by day or continuous satisfaction of one needs gives rise to another, and so managers have to be continuously perform the function of motivation to their employees to get the best and the efficient way to give the good potential of their workers for the towards achieving the organizational goal. Thank you and have a nice day.